Good morning, MST, and welcome back. Today is Thursday, December 3rd. I am Xavier, joined by my brother Elijah, and we are your WMST news anchors for today.
Happy Thursday. Today for lunch we are having pasta with meatballs or ham and turkey sliders.
Angel ornaments are on sale in the office for $1.
Please take a moment of silence to pray and meditate for the upcoming day.
MST birthdays for today are Ms. Hicks and Austin Clark.
It is now time for a Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the Republic of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the MST pledge. Today is going to be a good day.
I am thankful for to be alive today.
I am here today to learn so I can go to college and be a leader.
Today I'll be educated and empowered by my teachers with the tools to be successful within my community and my country.
I will apply myself daily. I will study. I will ask questions when I don't understand.
I'll be kind to others and help someone in need.
When confronted with a problem or a conflict, I will think before I react. I will ignore all negative influences in the classroom and throughout the school day.
I am proud to be the next generation of young leaders. I accept responsibility and I love the challenge.
Today is going to be a good day. Have a terrific Thursday.